Oh, you know, Reverend, I can still remember dropping him off for his first class. Seems like only yesterday.